touch my heart. You know, when I commit to a film, when I commit to direct a movie, it has to affect me. You know, it has to steer up something. But I got to tell this story to the people. You know, and with Thelma, that's what happened. You know, I fell in love with the story of a runner. And I worked with a great actress, Ima Salvador, then. She's now a really big star. You know, it's so proud to see her doing so well. And you're working with Bubu Villar, playing the role of Manny. It stirred up something in my heart. You know, when I heard of Kid Kulafu, I was like, I got to do this film. You know, I fell in love with it. For 3 years, I gave my life to this movie. Bubu Villar was such a revelation. He was born to play the young Manny. And I hope that this film can be a springboard for him to do more roles. And I want to see Bubu succeed as an actor also.